Remember, he attacks instantly.
Yep.
Oh, he took his time with it this time.
Yeah, he didn't do the dive bomb, surprisingly.
Yeah, that shit is ridiculous.
I hate when he starts out with the heat wave.
Oh.
It's awful.
Definitely does not feel good. Give me attack, please. I said attack.
Oops.
Thank you.
No, no! Oh, damn it. He's like leg pushed me into that shit.
Don't change the terrain already, you dick.
Whoa. Oh.
Yeah, he does that quick. Get your dumb ass on the ground. I am a god.
Oh, he's just taking it.
He's just trying to fight back. No, too late.
Blame me.
Oh, is your head in the... Oh, no, it's up there. Okay, good.
Oh, damn it, I'm not going to make it to his head.
Oh, he's getting Brooklyn. You don't even need to. His head broke twice. God damn. Take all of that, bitch. Yeah, yeah, what?
Damn, all those jump attacks.
Yeah, bitch, shut up.
No!
Got him, I stopped it.
Nice.
This time he's gonna fight back. He's gonna get to fight. Do this. Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Yo. And then we break you down. Time to break that chest.
Yeah.
Sounds like a creepy villain. Like a really pervy villain from a fucking anime or something.
Yeah.
Master Roshi or something.
Yeah. You know what? It's
fucking showing porn and shit. Might as well be.
And the laugh. It's the same. Oh shit, I got to go for my job. That they're gonna love that. And he's bald too. You, oh my god, he is Master Roshi. We're gonna call us like a Master Roshi.
And be like, I'm not Roshi.
I'm not Roshi. I'm Jackie Chun.
Damn it.
Fucking
oh my god.
Whip, dead, fucking chip damage bullshit. Oh.
And I'm running.
Oh my god, that'd be another chip damage.
So much damage.
Again?
Wait, what are you doing, man? Come on. No.
Oh, no, shit. You don't.
Stop it. No, not right now. Oh, man. No, not right here.
No.
Oh,
God. Oh, my God. That'd be the best.
Grimy asshole.
Eat that.
Damn.
Ooh, he ate all of it. God damn. He ate that jump, too.
Can't touch your Master Roshi now.
Yeah, that's exactly what it sounds like. I didn't even think about that.
Master fucking Roshi in the building.
Damn.
This is Crit Central up in here. Crit Central.
Oh damn, I lost purple already.
Oh yeah, you getting fucked up now, buddy.
Oh boy.
Yeah, you getting real fucked up.
Nice.
Yeah, those wings broke immediately.
Well, they've been broken on my screen.
Oh.
Oh!
He nice. Died while he was raging.
Yeah, how you like that?
Yeah.
Oh no, why did I stay here? Yeah, I got hit with the
Yeah, that's what he's doing to you.
And then he gives me a fucking flame horn.
Oh god.
Don't be horny down there.
That's actually what you need though, right? The flame horn?
It is, actually. Okay. He just had to, spread his legs and give me a fucking horn.
spit my legs. Spit my legs.
Oh, I hope I can get all of them.
Give me another.
I went all the way down to green.
Damn.
I'm not sharpening. I'm not sharpening.
Element.
All that element.
Give me two flame horns.
Give me two on the carbs too. One, two.
Ooh, that's
nice. Done. Got all the horns I needed. You give me four in one run.
Yeah, he gave me four as well.
Oh, nice.
Talisman sucked. Less than 5 minutes.
Ooh. Let's teach this lion a lesson. A lesson in circle of life. Oh. He looks medium sized, I guess.
Huh. You still gonna get a massive Brooklyn.
Oh yeah, you still need to fight Shigaru, right?
Oh yeah, the manly. Yep.
Ouch.
I figured the last Shigaru weapon I'll make is the dual blades.
Is this charge blade good?
I don't have it.
I think that's one of the few weapons of his that I don't have yet.
It's pretty good.
I don't think I made it. Yeah.
His weapons are like, damn it! What are you doing, man? What the fuck?
You're not Ah, fuck.
Yes, I am! I'm his red cousin. What are you talking about? I am a king! I do what I want! Watch me blow this fire in your face! Oh, motherfucking shit. What the fuck are you doing? No, don't rush me! Ah!
Oh, that's the close one.
Yep, screw that.
Dickhead. This one's not stopping.
Can you just let us hit you so you can go blast mode, please?
Yeah.
There we go. Yeah. Bitch.
Stop.
Oh, no. Then he runs immediately. Stop being high rank.
Oh, fuck.
Oh,
please
damn
be G rank and blow something up.
There we go.
Got it. Nice.
Yep, go ahead. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Get it out of your system. You gonna double up? Okay.
Nope.
You're going down. You're stupid. Oh, he knows he's stupid. He just gave it to me. Stop it.
Oh shit, I hit the wrong thing. God damn it. It's been a while.
Hello.
Fuck, I totally whipped all that.
He's paralyzed. I'm just gonna keep jumping on him.
Heyo.
Yeah, red's definitely happening after this. The resistance reduced.
Red rage, buddy.
Oh, thank you. Oh, shit.
No. I rolled.
Got
away
him.
From it. Nice. I did.
Oh, where's that shiny?
Fuck, I forgot about shinies. That's like under his... Or did the other one disappear?
Well, if it did, you get another one right now.
Yeah.
Oh, the other one's under it for me.
Oh, okay.
That two powders, goddammit.
Worthless.
Yep.
And worthless, wow.
Not fine.
Double worthless!
God.
Throw it up.
No.
Oh shit, I didn't realize I was in the powder. Oh no, you grimy asshole. Oh.
There you go. Oh, you asshole. God damn.
Turn the paper. Don't you do it. You motherfucker.
Shut up. I did it. What are you gonna do, buddy?
Cut that fucking tail off, bitch. Oh, jump on that tail. Fuck. Got it.
Nice.
Nice.
That's far away. You're stupid.
Ah, damn it. Oh, what the hell?
Dick.
Are you gonna blow them up or not?
No. How did that blow up even though he didn't
there we
set
go.
Off?
He's at such a weird spot.
Tails should shut the fuck up and die.
Oh, nice.
All that flinching, man. Just die. You got fucking Brooklyn right there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's the Brooklyn step. Or that one where he, like, wouldn't get off the step and just end up dying here.
Yeah.
The Brooklyn step.
Teo's gem? Oh, shit, I was blast flooded.
Oh,
fuck, that's actually bad with Carving God. My bad.
I'm good.
Oh, no. Don't do this to me, Teostra. Teostra. Yeah.
Damn it.
Cortex City.
Wow. Five Cortex. God
damn.
Cortex City in this bitch.
Cortex Metropolis. The damn mains. He keeps giving me fucking mains.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I got a gem. Yay.
Nice.
Nice. I didn't get shit.
Yeah.
Oh, never mind. He gave me one of the subquests.
I got fucking... What is that?
Oh, no. It's that time, guys.
Mm.
I maxed out on money.
Oh, oh damn. Shit.
Damn.
We have reached that point, guys.
You have.
It's official.
Back to that 3U point.
Yeah, back to the 3U point. Well, John, don't you remember people were saying, all you use is hammers.
That's all you ever use. I don't think John has any other kind of weapons. Just hammer. That's it. I don't think he knows how to use anything else. He's untalented.
Oh yeah, when the game started, when we started uploading, yeah. Oh my god, it's like, yeah, let me just grab some Z out of nowhere and buy all those other weapons.
Yeah, you're just afraid to try something new. That's what it is. You don't know what you're doing. I can beat the game with no armor on it. No armor. Look at me naked. No armor. I'm not even getting killed. No armor.
Oh, Jello, you're not ready.
Oh, I was looking at my guild card. Forgot about that.
Okay.
Yeah, let's go.
God damn it, Kyle. You know, bombs overgrown masses. That makes sense considering that last quest we did with him, where the shot just went right through him.
Yeah,
it went to the right. He just started looking at it too, like, fuck.
Oh, you weren't here earlier. I grabbed it one time.
Man, I forgot to eat too.
Did you hear that? Fuck up.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh shit!
I wasn't really paying attention, but when I heard that, I already knew what happened.
I wasn't paying attention either, and I'm in the box, and I just heard fuck. And I'm looking up. Map is gone.
Did it lag for you?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's why I grabbed it last time we did this.
Wait, what? You said he's beaming? Is he done? Okay, he's done.
Okay, good.
Oh, he's beaming again.
Oh, come on!
Oh,
no,
shit.
No, no!
Fuck.
Oh, I got by the beam. Okay, out.
Can you, like, come to the Dragonator?
I'm going. I'm taking a nap. Fuck that.
Okay, he's rushing to the Dragonator.
Oh, yeah,
I'm
late.
Back.
Nice.
Oh, I got hit by the Dragonator.
Right in my chest. Hit me in the chest. My chest. My chest hurt. I must have got hit in my chest.
Oh my god.
Damn.
Alright, I'm the only instantly. I should probably start jumping on him.
Oh, nice.
Stop that. Rick? Stop that shit.
Time to go, time to go, time to go.
Oh my god.
Damn it, that's why I was trying to get away.
Yeah. Damn, that hurt
he
too.
He makes his legs look so tiny. He's like scurrying around when you're riding his back. Like his front legs, brings up in here. He's like, no, get off me. Get off of my back. Okay, take the crits, take the crits, take it. Yeah, bitch, yeah, bitch. You ain't nothing but a bitch.
Oh, there goes that offender.
Whatever he's doing might hurt. Oh, he stopped him, nice.
Yeah.
On the sneak tip right there.
Oh, shit, oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
Oh, oh. Damn. Couldn't get away to put my weapon in time.
Oh my... No, no, we're in the corner! This isn't fair! You're a fucking dick. Oh, and there's a shiny on the ground.
Yeah, that's the binder.
Gotta grab that.
Oh!
Oh, what the fuck?
Damn, he just dropped like he gave up.
Yeah, I give up. Liquid.
Oh, he's covering it. Oh, nice.
Oh, nice. Oh,
I'm gonna try to...
He almost blew me out with a...
Just please just stand there. Damn it.
Oh my god. Yeah. Well, I got the binder, but he fucking slapped the hell out of me.
Well, he tried to kill you just now.
Yeah.
Thank
you.
Just keep healing. I'm gonna hold.
Okay.
No!
Okay. Oh. Damn it. Okay, whatever.
Binder. I got the binder, though. Excuse me, this tail's probably coming off now. Let's go.
That's my buff.
Yeah, bitch, yeah.
Oh, nice.
You see how he's running forward? He ran forward. You see it? He's running forward.
Okay,
oh, shit.
Find your time.
Okay, Kyle, you got that side, I got this one.
Did I hit him?
Wait for him to start, like, doing that beam or something.
What the fuck? Where's he? What the hell's going on here? He's right on me.
Okay. Shoot.
I got him.
Nice.
Shit, I'm not gonna get to that offender in time. Oh well.
When needs to break?
His... Fuck, I forgot.
I'm right when I can't tell if it's broken or not. I guess it was when they needed to break.
Nope.
I didn't mean to do that. Damn it.
And we're mad.
Oh, you mad? Well, too bad.
He's thrashing around.
No,
why
no, no.
Do this every single time.
Yeah, he does it instantly, too.
Wow, what an asshole.
Shut up.
Alright, go for that back now, I guess.
Yeah. Do you have a binder, Jello?
Yeah.
Okay, so maybe next time we can run that one.
If you don't break his back right now, we can use a restraint.
Oh shit.
Oh, actually he's right next to one.
I'm hitting it, I'm doing it. I ran past him.
Oh, okay. Never mind.
Oh, wait.
Keep back though.
Goodbye, no, don't hit me. Ah!
Oh my god.
Oh! Like... Fuck.
Shit. Okay, go ahead.
I got you guys.
Thanks.
Yeah, no problem. Huh?
So much thrashing around going on, I could not tell what the fuck was going on.
Oh, you got him with that. Oh, I thought you got him with a ride. Yeah. I backed off a little bit.
Instantly!
Oh, fuck.
Oh, my God.
Oh, shit. Another dust.
Oh, thank you. Shit.
Okay.
Thank you. Good lord. I can't hit his back.
I'm trying to hit the back first. My god, he does that every time he gets knocked down.
He does.
It's annoying.
Every time after a restraint, he does it.
I guess.
Fuck that move, man.
Huh? Ouch.
Fuck that shit too right there.
There's like a tar bomb next to me.
No! No beaming!
I don't know, he's twerking.
Yeah.
Oh, oh, not the beam.
Oh shit!
Now
no. Okay. Oh my god, I just barely dodged that one. My legs were actually in that explosion. It's a good thing he didn't count.
Oh wow, he got knocked down.
Ooh.
Oh, we did enough damage to him?
I did an elemental burst. I guess that was
did
it. Combination.
Nice.
Element.
Fuck.
Oh god.
Oh, beam.
Fucker. Slide somewhere.
Ouch. That's something gave me.
Beam and the fucking pools of lava. Tar lava.
No! Oh, damn it. Okay. Oh, thank you.
No, beam.
Shit.
The white one.
The less scary beam.
The disgusting beam.
Yeah.
Oh, what?
Bomb on the other side of his leg, I guess.
That actually reached us? That's such bullshit.
Ooh! He was about to take off.
Yeah.
Nice.
That was awesome.
Don't thrash.
Thank you. Oh god, yeah, if he thrashed.
Nope.
No, shut up.
Yeah, you bring that back over here. Bring it over here.
Perfect.
There
oh! Oh, he got up.
No, got
I think
it,
he.
Got
okay. I think he got hit by some of that at least.
Yeah, I had one at the same time. It's like a unison bonus.
Awesome.
Where is it?
It's behind his like legs. Shit.
Oh shit.
Oh, I see it.
I have earplugs. Yeah. Oh,
careful
from it.
No. Oh, thank you.
Oh, so he's in it. He's in it. I got it.
Nice.
He flinched. Get him, drill it up and
he turned around and.
No! Oh, he got hit. He got hit.
Yeah, he did.
Because I saw it spinning, but he reeled back. I was like,
yeah, he did. Yeah. Take that.
I should have wore Fatty's armor. Razor Sharp would have been nice to have.
Oh, yeah.
Is he playing?
Oh shit!
Okay, binder time.
Yeah. Oh, he's going nuts.
I've had enough of this. Oh,
oh god. Shit. Oh wait. Okay.
Oh fuck. Shit.
No. Oh, shit. No.
Oh my god, I couldn't get away from that. God.
Oh fuck.
Damn it. That was off screen. Fuck.
Oh my god.
Okay,
he surrounded us with that kill.
He did, I god damn it, and that shit was off screen.
Oh shit, he's like right over me too. He's like, what happened to you, Kyle? Okay, I'm gonna shoot him with mine.
Okay. It's like right in my face. Got him.
Okay. Nice.
Nice.
Oh, the monster's back. Already.
Anybody broke the coin?
Yep.
The detonator should be back too. So.
I'm gonna get some hits on him and then I'll go up there. Stay down.
Yeah. Just I'm up here right now.
Oh, do you have a coin?
Should've.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna run up.
Yep, insta body slam.
Yeah. He does that instantly.
Jeez, I almost got hit by that.
No. Oh, okay, I thought that was a tar beam.
Thank you.
No problem.
Oh, that's a ride.
Go, Dean.
Oh, perfect.
I think he's in the spot too, where he's like right next to it.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get over there in time. Yeah. Well, maybe.
Like when he's getting up from the red, maybe.
I mean, I guess I can try to make it last as long as possible.
He's gonna back up once you get the ride done if you make him fall over right now. Oh.
Okay, yeah.
He's gonna. I don't know. Mm-hmm. Can a demolisher hit him right there?
I guess he can hit the back.
Should I try it?
Go for it.
Okay. Here I go.
Yeah, I got him.
Yeah, that's
on
him.
My screen.
Yeah, it hit. Wait,
but
got him.
But the music didn't change.
Hmm.
Huh. I thought it hit him.
I saw the splash at least hit him.
Yeah.
Oh well. Oh,
Dragonator's back.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Shit. He's like all on top of me. He's here. Thank you.
No, oh no shit, I was about to take a light powder too and fucking hit me. Bastard.
Oh no!
Oh, beam!
Okay, yeah, we're gone.
Yeah.
Alright, Dragonator time.
Hey!
Well, I should go over there.
Hey, stupid!
He's going over there anyway.
Oh, he's gonna beam it.
You asshole.
Oh shit!
Oh, son of a bitch! God damn it, I couldn't time the Superman!
I'm out of life powders. Okay, good.
Oh my god.
Another
again?
One?
No. Oh, what? No one's fucking over there.
Yeah.
Alright.
Blow your foot up, man. Oh, that was a wave! What?
Yeah, oh, he like spun it around.
Okay, now he's down. Come on. Rush here. Oh.
Going after where I was. Okay, here it comes.
Oh!
Oh, oh nice! Awesome.
Straight to his death.
Hey, guy, what's up?
Unfortunately, I think his head might be.
I got jaggedated in the face. I got jaggedated in my face.
Oh, is his head stuck?
Yeah, they have the kids stuck.
Oh, man.
He got the last laugh.
You can't carve my head. You can't get the head carved. My head's in the hole. You can't carve it. Try to carve my head. You can't.
And his tail's right behind his body, too. Oh, damn it.
Man, I don't know how you can deal with that guy on your job.
I can't deal with him by myself.
Oh man.
I need help. I ain't gonna lie to you. When he's out there by himself, I go somewhere else. I refuse to be alone with him.
You don't know what he's gonna show you on that fucking phone with massive storage. That must have like a terabyte of storage or something.
It's gotta. I don't understand. He said he gets these movies from Google Plus. I don't know if you have to download them.
Probably Google Play. Oh,
Google Play, okay.
Yeah, because I think that has, like, cloud storage, so... Okay, yeah. That's why he has, like, unlimited storage. He's just playing them from there.
I mean, that's...
I mean, I guess okay. I want to see the app in action before actually trying it myself, really.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I already know me. I'm not gonna. I already know.
If I wear that stupid wristband to play it, I don't know.
Oh no, that's optional.
Okay.
Yeah, that's like something you can buy if you wanna like, if you wanna play the game without like pulling out your phone.
Yeah.
Oh.
I don't need these.
Oh my god! Strobe light.
Three.
We're in the club.
Oh, I had two of them.
Oh, okay.
I had two as well.
Strobe lights. Man, they screwed me hard.
Oh, yeah.
Can I get some rations? Already. God damn it.
They gave me nothing. I didn't get any first aid med pluses. It sucks.
Yeah, I got the opposite. I got nothing but that. Damn it.
Oh, you, okay. You did say he's friends with it already. All right. All right, Devil Joe.
Oh, shit.
Excuse me.
This is a big ass Devil Joe.
Yeah, he's big. Oh, fuck.
Oh, you know, I should have told you not to bring tinge meat.
Oh, okay. That's okay. I laid down the drug meat first anyway.
Okay. The other one's here already.
Jesus. Whoa. That's gonna suck when they're both Apex. Like, I don't know what to do.
Yeah. Wait, we won't be able to rely on the donk bombs.
Mm-hmm. I mean, if he spawns over there and just stays there, that's fine.
Oh, you motherfucker.
I think he saw us. Oh, wait, no, he didn't.
You're gonna pay for that.
Fuck, his tail just moved me out of the way. Damn.
Get out of front seat, you.
I forgot about white stones. Didn't activate mine yet.
The other one leave? Oh, wait, he did. Oh, no, he didn't.
Oh, okay.
Now he is. He just left. Ooh!
Damn.
See him slide?
Yeah.
Ooh, another one?
Nice. That's perfect.
Oh, he hit me with the knob of the tail.
I need to shrug really badly.
That's probably gonna happen to me soon too.
I missed yellow, damn it.
Should be hungry.
Oh shit.
No, froggy. He's a froggy.
Yeah, I'm backing off. So the range on the Apex one, is it like really bad?
It's big. Yeah, it's big.
It's savage range.
Yeah.
I'm trying to remember
like,
what the
fuck. You guys haven't... Oh wait, if you guys have fought savage offline, you should know the range.
Yeah, that's...
It's massive. Oh. Savage's range is massive.
He ate the sleep meat and the other one just showed up.
Fuck.
Oh,
he saw us, he just saw us.
And he's frenzied too. God damn it. He's gonna blow it up.
Fucker.
Just kick it, do it! Fuck it! Yeah.
He just ran into him, he didn't even woke him up.
Oh my fucking god.
They're both. No, don't step on me!
Oh my god.
Hit him with that rock! Hit him with the rock! You know, yeah, go.
Oh, he just froggied him.
He's really tiny.
He is, wow. It's like a mini Devil Joe, look at this.
Yeah.
Fuck.
And he's getting froggied on. He's steady frogging him, look at him.
Getting froggy.
Yeah, I'm gonna dunk bomb the one that we're fighting.
I found Froggy!
That's a good idea.
Look, I found you!
Fuck! Oh my god, he hit me with that big-ass boulder.
Jeez, he won't stop Froggy. Look at this.
I can't believe I just rolled into that. Damn it.
Wow. Wow, you chased me down with the Froggy?!
It's funny because he's chasing you with the Froggy and I'm chasing him right behind.
He's back frenzied.
No! I blocked it. I took that first aid med and I saw him rev up that rock.
I don't know what the hell's going on anymore. Oh my god.
Okay, he's leaving, he's leaving. Thank god.
That shit was funny as hell.
I'm gonna try and carve
this. Yeah, I still need to carve this.
Wait, where am I going? Oh, I'm the yellow arrow, okay.
Your tail spin at nothing. Fucking fails. Damn it. Whoa.
Oh, shit.
He's throwing rocks at people.
Yeah, he sniped me.
Don't leave.
I think he's tired now.
And the other one interrupted that sleep. God damn it.
Who are you jumping on?
Yeah, really. Ah!
I had to block that one.
I had a feeling that move was coming.
Shit.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I got you.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
make it to negative.
Oh, I need to use my wife, though.
Oh, yeah.
No, fuck you, bitch!
No, I'm gonna get the negative.
Put on some steam.
Yep, there it is.
If you just accelerated it, you fucker.
Okay. Oh, I see it.
Ooh, I hit him.
Oh, fuck. Let me get the you bastard.
Whoa. Oh shit.
Oh wow.
Okay, I think I'm good.
Oh, that was close.
Oh, there we go.
Whoa.
Nope.
Nice.
Ooh. Okay, this one should be dying pretty soon. Oh, I missed that last one.
Oh, the other one's here.
Oh, fuck.
Fucking figures.
He showed up immediately. Right when this one got out of frenzy, too.
Oh, fuck.
No! Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Fuck is paralyzed, and he's gonna interrupt all of this.
Tremored us. Mm-hmm. Me, at least.
Ooh!
Oh, he killed him! Right in the face! Oh, my
God. He did it again. He told him he was too fucking weak.
Calling me Froggy? You can call Froggy over there. You like Froggy, bitch?
God damn. That was a violent ass death, too.
The tiny ass.
Oh, shit.
It's really tiny.
Yeah, he's pretty small.
If this one leaves because of the dung bomb, we could,
Make you steel stoning him. Look at that.
Go to that secret area. That first
oh, yeah.
Well, is it worth it at 133?
We can get nectar.
Okay.
Oh, it's probably forward then.
God damn it!
God, I'm still trying to carve this one. Oh god, Froggy.
I almost got the negative again because this idiot. So I'm trying to carve and he won't fucking leave us alone.
I got the negative. Damn it.
There's steam over there.
Oh. Oh, he's leaving.
Ah, damn it. I was trying to get a hit on him.
I gotta beat up this dead devil, Joe.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Yeah, it's this next area. Well, I think it's this next area.
Yeah, here. These devil Joes go back and forth, so.
Is it there?
Mm-hmm. There's money spots. It's champion shit.
Are there any nectar spots?
Yeah. Well, no, that's Katangia or whatever it is. I don't see a nectar spot.
If there isn't anything good, it's probably just worth it to skip it. Get anything good from that blue spot?
Nope. Meteor crystal times two.
Yeah, I'm about to go back.
Yep, it's not worth it. Oh, there is. There's a nectar spot. It's like down here.
Oh, I'm already back here fighting.
If it was like on the way to Devil Joe, maybe. But...
Baby Devil Joe.
Did everybody get to carve the first one? Okay.
Mm-hmm.
I'll lay down sleep meat. So unless something spawns, whoa, then it'll be uninterrupted this time.
Yeah.
Oh god damn it.
No. Oh, that was a slow motion. Why was that so slow?
Yeah, no, he's raged. Hmm. Or I don't know. He's raging that my screen.
Maybe his rage is running out. And...
No, it happens with the frenzy, or Apex for that matter. They sometimes go in slow motion, and sometimes in really fast motion.
Yeah.
You can ask Bracky that. Jesus.
Yeah. Slow it down. Speed it up.
Ah, damn it! Missed that last one.
Seeing red. Don't be an asshole.
Whoa.
I think he's going for it. Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck!
Forget it.
It's okay.
That was in the air. I didn't think that would get his tail off, actually.
Ooh, nice. Ooh.
Damn. Ooh.
Nice.
Oh, he's drooling, too.
He's probably still going to go for it anyway.
Mm-hmm. Man, he stays really paralyzed for a long time when he's hungry.
Yeah. Yeah. He still has to do this too.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, now he's going for
it. Oh, damn it. It's right in front of the gas too.
It's like we gassed him.
Oh, I completely forgot to bring bombs. Damn it.
Let me just rush in.
Oh, shit.
Damn it, I couldn't get past that. Nope. Oh, nice.
Perfect.
God.
Yep.
Eat all that dragon.
Do you need an awakening for that? Switch axe?
Yeah, but it has dragon file, so you still do dragon damage.
nice.
When you're in sword mode.
Yeah, just fucking unleashed on him at the end.
Got fucked up.
That went really well.
Yeah. Saved his brother from getting blown up. And then he killed his brother.
Yeah, he did it anyway.
Right in his face. Boom. In the face.
And as he was dying, another one.
People trying to mount monsters with their phone. Oh my god. Like Monster Hunter Go.
Oh my god. Jeez.
Oh god, no.
There we go. Oh, I fucked that up. All right. So this is going to be 134. When do they start getting Apex, that 36?
36, yeah.
Oh boy.
That's the point where I will start sticking with the insect life for all of them.
Yeah, probably going to be insane.
Savage Joe is just way too annoying.
It's like clearly...
I mean, Savage Apex Joe, I mean.
Might as well call him Savage.
Yeah.
And no
crook. You don't get Savage items from him.
It would be nice.
Yeah, it would be nice.
Nothing good that time.
Got three element plus five with two slots. It's not bad. Ooh.
Is it plus 5 with 2 slots?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, that's really good.
Wow, damn.
Raiko hasn't appeared in an actual movie. Entei and...
Yeah.
Well, sort of Entei and Suicune were in the third and fourth movies.
Yeah, sort of Entei. Was it even Entei?
Yeah.
And it's like sort of Groudon in the sixth one or whatever that was.
So who was the guy with the bright idea to make the third movie about the most useless Pokemon in the history of Pokemon?
Oh, unknown.
Yeah, oh. Not even Magikarp is as bad as that unknown.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah. Oh, it said it was in the Hoenn arc. Okay, that's what I thought.
Oh, the Hoenn arc. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, I didn't. That was like. Well, I kind of stopped around the Johto part.
Yeah, I don't remember when, though.
I saw, like, the beginning, maybe, of Johto, and I was done.
I saw all the way up until the end of the fourth gen. Where Ash lost to this guy with Ubers, and I'm like, I'm done with
Oh, yeah, I did see that one, because I remember I was at the captain's house. And,
is that when he... The captain.
But yeah, I saw that because he also had like his super good rival battle right before that, and I was like, okay, I'm done with this joke.
Wait, is that when Pikachu lost to Dragonite?
No, that was...
No.
This guy had a Darkrai, and it beat, yeah. I think, 5 of Ash's Pokemon. And then the last one... Sceptile actually beat it. And then, oh shit, this is Sonic Bomb time. Oh wait, no, if...
He's doing it.
I'm not close enough.
Oh, late.
Yeah, the Darkrai beat like 5 of his Pokemon, and then Sceptile beat it, but then he had a Latios after that. And then Pikachu ended up, he knocked it out, but Pikachu got knocked out at the same time, so he only lost 2 Pokemon, didn't even show his whole team.
Wow.
That which one, was probably full of Ubers anyway.
Yeah, probably.
Oh shit. This is gonna hurt.
The tail! Oh nice, you missed everybody.
Oh, shit. Tail around. I was gonna say, if that hit me, I was in the air. God damn it.
But hit me!
Where's defense on him?
Oh, his tail. Body. His body.
Oh. Okay.
His tail's attack, maybe. I don't know.
It's health. I kept grabbing it by accident. I'm like, maybe I'm hitting something else.
We haven't fought him in a long time.
But yeah, the thing that pissed me off most about him losing to that guy is that right before that, he fought his rival of the
Paul.
Gen.
Yeah.
And that fight was hype as hell.
Yeah, that was actually one
of the better ones.
It wasn't like...
Right there with the Gary fighting Johto.
Yeah, he Ash didn't win from some bullshit. It was actually pretty good. But yeah, after that, it was just like, oh.
Yeah, it is like, oh, okay.
So is he gonna just lose every time?
Yeah, he lost in the Pokemon League, didn't he?
Yeah.
To the one kid who was like his twin.
Oh, Richie! Oh yeah.
Yeah.
He had a Pikachu with like hair.
Yeah.
And then a Charmander.
Charmander beat Charizard.
Yeah.
Oh shit! Okay, good.
Omega, you got defense down, man.
I know.
I forgot Adamant Seeds.
Need Steam?
I have Steam, man.
Oh yeah, Steam.
I got him.
If you have Steam, yeah, I'd rather use them. Thank you. Yeah, for some reason, Gar pointing his attack that does the defense down, it still puts you in defense down.
Oh.
His spit must go around the shield and drop on your face.
I guess so.
I drop it, spit on your face. I spit in your face. Look at my spit in your face. Look at how I put my spit all in your face.
Oh shit. Oh thank god.
Fucking mouth.
Nice.
Oh, he's gotta be getting KO'd soon.
Oh, I missed.
So did I.
Whoa.
Ooh, I missed. Ah. Oh, he's gonna do it.
He's rage right now, isn't he?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yep, he's doing it. Trying to get to his right. Get to his right, get to his right, get to his right, get to his right.
We might need a flesh bomb.
I don't have any. Fuck you!
Nice, okay, nobody got hit. Good, good.
So nice. Oh, nice. Damn.
Get on the ground.
Fuck.
Oh, fuck. Somebody proved me that.
Yeah, that was my bad.
Okay.
Because I didn't think I was close to you, but I saw you trip, and I was like, oh, shit.
No.
At least you didn't kill me from that.
Yeah. Oh, man, I would have felt bad about that.
Oh, God.
No! Oh, damn it.
Maybe I should use Roar right now.
His Roar has less range than you, Canless.
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely.
He's just the melee master. Tornado!
Man, get out of here with
Whoa.
That.
Whoa! Tried to hit me in the face. You little bitch. You get chunky. Take all that right there. Oh, yeah.
Nice. Oh, nice. Let's see if I can break this claw.
Damn, we're giving him brain fucking damage. He stood there for a second like,
Yeah.
Should I get out of this cave?
Oh, okay, that claw broke.
Get off of me!
Oh, damn.
He's kickable. Oops.
Yeah, I didn't know he had a ride.
That up flick to the head, I think I might have killed him.
It's okay, it killed him anyway, so...
All that brain damage is too much.
Oh, I got an all four stone.
That's what Another I want from one. Him too.
Oh my god, is he gonna give me all four stone city? Oh no, okay.
Where's that? Oh, it's all the way over here. Shit.
This tail's kind of worthless though.
You can get all four stones right though.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's true. Oops, I rolled past it.
Fail and...
I'm just gonna get double fail.
Double fail. I only got one. I think I needed two for the...
Nope, double fail. Lead. Well, there's the rewards. You can get one in there, too.
Right. Yeah, Pokemon Snap 2 would be cool.
excuse me.
I don't know, maybe. I liked it a lot when I was younger. Might not... Hold up the test of time.
Give me a call. And a Cantor gem. What a dick.
Yep. A Cantor gem.
It's a bunch of common stuff. And not no first stuff.
Wow. I got one in the sub quest, that was it.
He gave me three all first stuff. The one guy that doesn't need them.
I don't need them either. He didn't give me any though.
Oh, he gave me two Cantor gems though. God damn it.